So Shelly Island, in the middle of Susquehanna. It's as of 2019, Londonderry Township and FEMA is mandating that these guys get off the island. And let me just show you guys what it actually is. This is the island itself. Shelly Island here, and Bayshore Island, which is this one. These two islands are being kind of evicted. There's around 600 cabins on Shelly Island, which is the biggest, and I think 100 on the smaller island. But this is all basically kind of just one on landmass. Like Shelly Island is more trail. There's like this road here that's basically a trail that goes around the whole island. I only went on to this top part, like the northern tip. I got here from Goldsboro Marina on the York side, and I just paid a guy like $20 to kind of take me over in his boat, and I was there for like 2 hours, just kind of like walking around. Pretty scenic, obviously. You know, you got the beautiful radioactive shit show that is Three Mile Island, which is awesome because why not get some cheap real estate, I guess, or whatever. I guess when it floods too, it's even worse. But like, let's see, like this is one of like the cabins or trailers that's there, like been there forever. Some of these were abandoned, and some of them look like they're still kind of, you know, still inhabited. This is like what I first saw when I got there. Like, this is around like the center of the island where the fields were. They were growing like soybeans. And some of the cabins were like kind of like pretty well like laid out. Great point of view for anyone looking to like take pictures of nuclear power plants and stuff, because like I didn't really like get too much involved with it, but like it's like perfect view of that stuff. It was like phone booth, stuff like that. They do have electricity on the island, I guess, obviously, because they're right across the river from a nuclear power plant, and there were like a bunch of meters like kind of poking up throughout each spot in the island, and they were all like new meters too, so like but they don't have plumbing, so they do use outhouses and stuff. And like one of these, like this is like a newer cabin and stuff. They do have like kind of like modern, like definitely signs of like people like use it, I guess, for like a summer house or summer like vacation kind of spot and stuff. That's me like waiting for my trip back. I was waiting for the guy to pick me up. There's like iPhone photos and stuff. But yeah, you definitely like get a sense that like, you know, they definitely care about, you know, like this is like one of the abandoned kind of houses I ran into. It's pretty run down. They don't have cars. I did see like one truck there, but like I guess this is how they get around. It's just like little lawnmowers and stuff. And there is a cemetery. I saw a couple of cemeteries. There is a schoolhouse too. Actually, I saw, but one of the oldest tombstones was 1787, I think. So there's definitely history here, and definitely worth checking out.